jungle gym has the perfect spot for napping too. And that obstacle course is cat-mazing. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, thank you. This cat park was definitely a lot of work.
I'll say, we almost got run over by a bunch of food trucks.
Then there was the cattle stampede, and that canyon had way too many rocks.
Hey, where do we all go?
Ooh, this cat tree looks so cozy.
That obstacle course won't know what hit it.
Catapulta!
So I guess the cat park is officially open for play.
We did it.
Oh, yeah, we made a cat park.
That's right, a cat park. We made a cat park.
Hey, Bubble. This new cat park looks better than our dog park.
Oh, way, way better.
Bubble thinks we should dig our way in.
He'll rock pumpkins. Bubble and Steve are going into that new cat park. Let's check it out.
And so, look,
look, Steve, the kitty is playing on a teeter-totter. Bubble wants to play, too.
Okay, I'll teeter and you, daughter.
That's me. Mind if I join you?
Oh, yeah. I'm okay.
Hey, gang, let's party!
We made a cat park.
Yeah, cat park.
I said cat park.
Ah, woo, that was fun.